We love to be fashionable. We want to be beautiful. But then Allah comes and says, this is how you need to dress. You need to sacrifice what society says is beautiful for the sake of what Allah says is beautiful.